so I'm going to be playing Mortal Kombat, and this is Awesome Gamers playing Mortal Kombat, and we're going to do story mode. So, yeah, let's just start.
Millions of years ago, Shinnok, one of the Elder Gods, turned on his fellow deities and invaded the Earth Realm. God stopped Shinnok, locked him up in the Nether Realm. Others followed in Shinnok's footsteps, like Outworld's Emperor Shao Kahn, who was obsessed with conquering Earth Realm. So Raiden convinced the Elder Gods to enact a Mortal Kombat tournament as a way to even the odds, give Earth Realm a chance. For generations, Shao Kahn followed the Elder God's rules. The war moved to the arena, where he sent his toughest fighters to challenge Raiden's greatest defenders in Mortal Kombat. 2 years ago, he beat him. But Shao Kahn wasn't ready to lose. He violated the rules of Mortal Kombat and invaded Earthrealm. Most of Earth's defenders, our friends, were killed, turned into an evil undead warrior. Despite the odds, stop Shao Kahn's invasion. As punishment, the Elder Gods destroyed him. We thought the long nightmare was over. But it turns out that Shinnok had been manipulating events. Shao Kahn's invasion, his death. All part of Shinnok's plan to escape the Netherrealm and resume his rule on the Elder Gods.
That was a cool, Oh wait, never mind. It's still going. That was very weird. Johnny Cage.
All right, you have the rendezvous coordinates, Origin's Forest. From there, we access the portal to Raiden's Sky Temple, where there's an angry four elder gods and devils waiting for us.
Gods, portals, flying demons,
blind guys with magic swords.
The world has changed. For the worse, if we do not expel Shinnok from Raiden's temple, he aims to poison Earthrealm's life force, the Jinsei.
And we're not gonna let that happen.
Kenshi and I appreciate the Major allowing us to join you. We're happy to help kick Shinnok's bony ass back to the Netherrealm.
Hmm? Whoa. Time.
Another one.
Sub-Zero. Oh my gosh.
Why?
Oh my god. You, what the heck? Why?
Oh my gosh. What is happening here?
No! You just cut the ship. I mean, wait! Oh my gosh, I almost died again. What? Wait! Did he just put it? Oh my, oh, okay. Why? No! And I'm dead. Ow! Oh my god! Oh, okay.
The end is near. Getting a little ahead of yourself, aren't you?
Oh my god, I'm fighting pain! Ow! Die! Oh my god. No, yes! Yes! Oh my gosh, what is happening? Oh my gosh! Oh wait, what? Ow! Oh my god! Ow! That was good.
Gotta get back to the chopper.
The heck.
Sonia, get out of
there! Did I just die? Is that Sub-Zero? Stop it. Grab the Cobra crowbar. I have to fight again. Yes, again, and I was about to die. Anyway, well, yeah, guys, that was part one. So, bye of my videos.